वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री पदकमलं। कृष्णा से दैट्स हाउ यू आर थिंकिंग ऑफ द मटीरियल साइंटिस्ट दैट्स स्टडिंग अर्थ सोल और इज कॉल्ड सॉयल एक्सपर्ट दे आर स्टडिंग सॉयल वेर इज माइन वेर इज गोल्ड वेर इज कोल वेर इज दीज दैट सो मेनी थिंग्स दे आर स्टडिंग बट दे डू नॉट नो वेर फ्रॉम दीज थिंग्स यस कृष्णा एक्सप्लेन दैट भिन्ना मे प्रकृति दिस इज माई एनर्जी माई एनर्जी हाउ दीज डिफरेंट केमिकल्स एंड अर्थली मैटर्स बिकम मैनिफेस्टेड एवरी वन इज इंक्विजिटिव एनी थॉटफुल मैन हियर इज द आंसर हियर इज द आंसर दैट भूमिर पुराण लोभायो खंग मनोबुद्धिरेव च अहंकार इति अयमे भिन्ना प्रकृति अस्वधा भिन्ना प्रकृति अस्वधा जस्ट लाइक आई एम स्पीकिंग इट इज बीइंग रिकॉर्डेड रिकॉर्डेड बट इन माय एब्सेंस इफ द रिकॉर्ड इज प्लेड इट विल एग्जैक्टली वाइब्रेट द सेम साउंड सो दैट इज माय एनर्जी और एनीवन्स एनर्जी बट भिन्ना separated from you. You have to understand like this. So everything is energy of God, Krishna. But this material world means we are missing Krishna. Where from this energy has come? That point we are missing, Bhinna. One who knows, just like the same example, in the record, the play is going on, but one who does not know who has recorded this speech, he cannot find out. But one who knows voice, he can understand it is coming from Prabhupada, the Swami. Similarly, the energy is there, but because we have forgotten the source of the energy, or we do not know the source of the energy, therefore we take material things as final. That this is our ignorance. This prakriti, this material world, is composed of these things. Bhumi rapo manalo vayu khanga mano buddhi deva. So where from this came? That Krishna explains that they are my energies. Because you have to know. So, see, to understand Krishna means one must know what is this earth, what is this water, what is this fire, what is this air, what is this sky, what is this mind, what is this ego, this material thing, they should know that where from these things came. They only theorize that water is combination of some chemical, hydrogen, oxygen. But where from the chemical came? Hydrogen, oxygen. That they cannot answer. So therefore, this is called achinta shakti. Achinta shakti. If you do not apply, if you refuse achinta shakti in God, achinta shakti, inconceivable energy, then there is no God. Achinta shakti sampanna. Now you can understand what is that achinta shakti. Achinta shakti you have got also. Achinta shakti. Everyone, because we are part and parcel of God, therefore minute. Very, we are, what is the ratio? The ratio is, it is said in the Shastra, what is that? Kesagra satubhagasya sakudha kulpitasya. జీవ భాగ సమిద్ధ సవిజ్ఞేయం అనంతాయ కల్పిత కేశాగ్ర శతభాగ జస్ట్ గివింగ్ ఎన్ ఐడియా వట్ ఈస్ దాట్ ద టిప్ ఆఫ్ ది హెయిర్ జస్ట్ స్మాల్ పులిస్టర్ హీ డివైడ్ దిస్ పాయింట్ ఇన్ టు 100 పార్ట్ అండ్ దాట్ వన్ పార్ట్ అగైన్ డివైడ్ ఇన్ టు 100 పార్ట్ దట్ ఈస్ మీన్ 1/10,000 పార్ట్ of the tip of the hair. That is a fullest of life. That is the magnitude of the jiva. Spirit, spiritual spark, molecular part, atomic part. So, kesagra satubhagasya satudha kalpitasya cha jiva bhaga savijnaya sa anantaya kalpate. So there is magnitude, but we, because in the material eyes, we can see simply the gross thing, the subtle things we cannot understand. But from the Shastra, you have to understand. From the Shruti, then you will understand. there is verse in the Bhagavad Gita, Indriyani Pararahu, Indriyabha Paramana, Manasasya paro buddhi, just like here it is said, mana buddhi. Manasasya paro buddhi. Finer or superior than the mind is intelligence. That is another place it is also explained. The gross thing means these senses. Indriyani pararahu. This is gross vision. I see a man. Means I see his body, his eyes, his ears, his hands and legs and everything. That is gross vision. But finer than this gross senses, there is mind, which is controlling the senses. That is unity. Indriyani pararahu, indriya bhah parahmana. Then mind is controlled by the intelligence. Manasastha paro buddhi. So you have to study like that. Simply like layman, if you dismiss that there is no God, there is no soul, this is simply raskanda. Simply raskanda. Don't remain raskans. Here is Bhagavad Gita. Learn everything very particularly, very minutely, and it is open for everyone.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama,